Yes, this got cut off. I wanted to get this story out. She was only 13 years old. Okay, now a girl 13, and she has special needs, dies in a hot car, and a South Carolina teacher is among two teachers charged with murder. The girl's identity has not been released pending on autopsy. Okay, now a baby was found in a backpack in Illinois in 2016, and suspect mom is only known by her DNA. Baby Hope was found in a backpack wrapped in a toilet cover from a bathroom rug, okay? All right, so hopefully, you know, they get a chance to get her for that. All right, now there's an 11-year-old Texas boy killed in the drive-by suspect in the case of the shooting. It was a mistaken identity. Harris Sheriff identifies, he definitely believes the boy and his family were not the intended targets, okay? Okay, police conduct late night search in Massachusetts, Connecticut. Missing woman, authorities received 225 tips so far. Okay, I hope they find her. Okay, that's all my news, guys. I got it all out. Now, I got busy, and I started writing out, you know, more news. I wanted to get the folders, you know, full so the news can continue on. Yay! The best news channel on YouTube. Thank you, YouTube. Okay, you guys take care. Bye.